Several of the best robot vacuums we've tested are budget-friendly bots that excel in cleaning performance. Cheap robot vacuums tend to lack premium bells and whistles such as LiDAR scanners to map out a room and obstacles within it. However, their basic onboard navigation and powerful suction help them effectively remove debris from your floors. With so many cheap robot vacuums flooding the market, it can be a challenge to find the right one for your home. If you're interested in knowing more about price and other details, we included the link in the description below. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon for daily video notification. So without any further delay, let's jump intro the video. Roborocker 7 Plus. The Roborocker 7 Plus is a high-end vacuum and mop combo that excels in cleaning power and features. Its standout feature is the mopping pad that lifts automatically when it encounters carpet, allowing seamless cleaning of both hard floors and carpets without user intervention, except for filling the 300 ml water tank. The S7 Plus has a complex setup process due to its two-piece self-emptying base, requiring assembly with screws and tools provided in the box. While more time-consuming, the process is straightforward. Initial connection to the Roborock app may be challenging, as it had difficulty connecting to Wi-Fi. However, it can also connect via the My Home app. Troubleshooting with a factory reset may be necessary to connect it to the Roborock app, which is designed for optimal use with the S7 Plus. The Roborock app is less polished compared to those from Erobot and Shark, with a home screen showing the home map, battery level, cleaning time, area clean, and quick access buttons. Additional controls are buried in a menu, making it less user-friendly for beginners. Shark AI Ultra Robot Vacuum. Shark's robot vacuum and mop is our runner-up due to its more manual operation. It comes with two dustbins, one for vacuuming only and one for vacuuming and mopping, which includes a water reservoir and detachable mop pad. Users need to switch dustbins for mopping and manually empty the dustbin with the water reservoir since it cannot automatically empty into the clean base. Setting up the Shark robot is quick and straightforward. Its first run creates a home map, which can be customized with room names, no-go zones, and carpeted areas. Users can opt for a dry run to ensure it avoids carpeted areas during mopping. This manual setup provides extra control over where the robot goes, though it requires more user intervention compared to Erobot's automated technology. The Shark's cleaning abilities, while basic, are effective. It noticeably improved the cleanliness of hardwood and tile floors, making it suitable for regular maintenance. For deeper cleaning, a floor steamer might still be necessary occasionally, but the Shark is convenient for bi-weekly runs and reduces the need for manual mopping. iRobot Roomba Combo J9 Plus. The Roomba Combo J9 Plus stands out as a top-tier robotic vacuum and mop, offering powerful suction, deep floor scrubbing, and advanced obstacle avoidance, including pet waste. It surpasses its predecessor, the Roomba Combo J7 Plus, with enhanced features and a new clean base that can automatically refill its liquid tank, providing a high level of floor cleanliness with minimal user intervention. Though expensive, the Combo J9 Plus is a cost-effective alternative to professional cleaning services and ideal for busy parents. It's particularly beneficial for pet owners, as Erobot guarantees a free replacement if the robot encounters pet waste within the first year. This model also boasts faster and more accurate home mapping capabilities, with customizable room borders and cleaning routines via the Erobot app. It supports Amazon and Google Smart Assistants for convenient voice control. While users still need to prepare their floors for optimal performance, the Roomba Combo J9 Plus is the closest yet to an ideal robotic vacuum and mop. Anker U-Fi Robovac Vacuum. Anker's U-Fi Robovac X8 Hybrid is a notable alternative to more well-known brands like Erobot and Shark, often available at lower prices, with sales ranging between $449 and $549. While it lacks a self-emptying bin and does not offer one as an add-on, it compensates by being a hybrid machine, functioning as both a robot vacuum and mop. It includes a dustbin for debris and a 250 ml water tank for mopping cycles, making it particularly useful for homes with tile or hardwood floors. The X8 Hybrid is easy to set up, has accurate mapping capabilities, and supports various features. It offers four cleaning modes: auto, room, zone, and spot, and four suction levels, from the quiet and efficient pure mode to the powerful max mode. The initial run on pure mode was impressively quiet and thorough despite being the lowest suction setting. The tap and go feature allows users to direct the robot to specific spots via the UFI Home app. and it also includes manual controls, enabling users to guide the machine like an RC car for targeted cleaning. These features provide significant control over the cleaning process, making the UFI RoboVac X8 Hybrid a versatile and effective option in the robot vacuum market. Our robot Roomba J7. The Roomba J7 series stands out for its advanced AI-driven computer vision, which helps it detect and avoid obstacles, including pet waste. Irobot offers a unique promise to pet owners. If the J7 encounters pet waste within the first year, they will replace the machine. In testing, the Roomba J7 effectively cleaned dirt and debris quietly and had comparable suction power to other mid-range models. Users can set cleaning schedules and create specific cleaning profiles via the Irobot mobile app, such as clean the living room and entryway. The Roomba J7 also supports voice commands through Amazon Alexa and Google Assistant. The Roomba J7 features Imprint Smart Mapping, which took multiple runs to create a complete map of the home. The app differentiates between a regular cleaning job and a mapping run, so users should select the latter for initial mappings. The J7 Plus model includes a self-emptying base, which uses powerful suction to transfer dirt from the vacuum to the base. This process is loud, lasting 5 to 10 seconds, and may be startling initially, especially if run at night. Shark AI Ultra Robot Vacuum. The Shark RV2500 2AE AI Robot Vacuum is a versatile mid-range cleaning machine with several standout features. It delivers reliable cleaning performance, has an intuitive mobile app, and produces accurate home maps. Its bagless self-emptying base eliminates the need for purchasing extra bags, reducing lifetime costs. Setting up the Shark is straightforward. Unbox the vacuum and base, plug in the base, and use the mobile app for final setup. The vacuum connects to Wi-Fi, enabling control via the app, Google Assistant, or Alexa. During its initial explore run, the Shark creates a home map that can be customized in the app. The Shark produces accurate floor plans and offers a re-explore option for adjustments. Users can label rooms and designate no-go zones for targeted cleaning. The vacuum operates quietly compared to other models and efficiently navigates around obstacles, though it handles larger objects better than small ones. One of the Shark's strengths is its minimal need for user intervention. It autonomously cleans, navigates around objects, and returns to its base when finished. The auto-empty station empties the dustbin after each run and during cleaning if needed, resuming the task automatically afterward. The bagless base design simplifies maintenance and reduces costs. That's all from my end. I make helpful videos daily, so do subscribe to my channel. If you need more information or if you want to know the product's price, check out my description. For any kind of problem, please comment below. Stay updated with our cool products as it will make your life much easier.